Harris Effendi.
Mr. Harris Effendi.
Yes.
Welcome.
Thank you. Hey, hi. How are you?
Yes. Thank you.
Mr. Harris Effendi, somebody check.
Hello. How are you doing? You okay?
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, how are you? Good
welcome
evening.
To the palace.
Thank you.
How are you?
Great, thank you.
I'll just get your welcome drink, then we will proceed to your room.
Great, thank you very much. Thank you.
Chicken?
Yeah. This place is amazing, man. Isn't it?
So nice.
It smells amazing, yeah.
Hey, how are you?
Good, thank you.
Welcome
how are you?
Welcome to the palace.
Nice to meet you, Harris.
Nice to meet you, Nabil.
Hi.
You.
Nice
to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
How's your day so far?
Yeah, great. Very busy coming from Abu Dhabi and stuff.
Oh, wow. So yeah. You drove the whole way?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Here you go.
Thank you.
Most welcome. And this is the lemon and mint juice, non-alcoholic.
Okay.
Can I offer you a
yeah, yes, please,
service?
Please.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Thank you, very nice.
So much. You're most welcome.
Okay.
Thank you. So, please have this.
Thank you.
There's mint on this, yeah?
Yeah.
Davis also.
Very nice.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you. Okay, sure.
And we will be just taking you directly to the room. So it's a your room check-in. This is from us.
Thank you, Nabil.
Thank you very much. I'll give you my business card.
Oh, yes, please. Please.
This is the English part and the Arabic on the other side.
Thank you very much. You.
Please let us know if you need anything.
Of course.
Eileen will be more than happy to escort you till the room.
Thank you.
Enjoy your stay.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Take care. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Can I escort you to your room?
Yes, please.
So I am pleased to inform you that you are being upgraded to the deluxe room fountain view.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
You have a very nice fountain view. Wow.
Here, your ticket and Nabil will bring the key for you.
Okay, perfect. Thank
Enjoy
you.
Your stay.
Thank you very much, bro. Thank you.
So we'll just proceed with the in-room check-in. Please
yes.
Be seated and be comfortable.
Sure.
May I have your signature, please?
Just with my finger?
Yes, please. It's actually technology with a human touch. That's how we call it. Thank you so much.
No problem.
Room and breakfast is uncomplimentary.
Thank you so much.
And if I may just please request for a deposit for just for the incidentals, if you don't mind.
Yes, you need a credit card or something?
Yes, please.
What does it say?
Mr. Bendy.
See what it says.
What is it? Card?
Yeah. Ooh. It says, Dear Mr. Effendi, it is with great pleasure that we welcome you to the Palace Downtown. Thank you for selecting our hotel as your home in Dubai.
A vibrant, cosmopolitan city that never fails to leave a lasting impression on those who have the opportunity of staying here. Please do not hesitate to contact me should you require any assistance. We wish you an enriching stay filled with wonderful memories and experiences. Kind regards.
Look, dates.
Wow!
And loads of fruit. How is it?
It's very nice.
Is it? Good. Go on then.
Wow, it's heavy. Might be a notepad or something. Downtown Dubai.
Ooh.
No way. What's in?
Careful. Smell what it smells like.
Oh, that smells good. It smells like oud.
Oh, man.
So, this is well nice in the little box it comes with. You put those sticks in. Let me see, show them the sticks.
Well, don't use it now, though.
So
you can get
what
home.
I'm talking about. Put a stick in and put it that way. And then you can smell it.
Smell
in
again.
Your house. Wow, that's well cool.
Thanks, guys.
I know. I've never got a gift like that.
No? Put the cork back in. Stick a cork in it.
Popping corks.
We've got a letter as well.
What did we?
Two letters.
Wow. One each. One for me. Wow, nice. I'm close, even.
Read yours first.
Dear Holly. Not really. Itinerary.
Mine says Dear Harris. Ah, shame. I got my name in mine. Dear Harris, welcome to the Palace Downtown Dubai. It is our pleasure to host you. As you might have already observed, the Palace Downtown Dubai has a unique arabesque architecture and is set in the heart of downtown Dubai, described as the centre of now. Please find attached a detailed itinerary prepared especially for you.
So I've got the itinerary here. We are thrilled to have you stay with us at the Palace Downtown Dubai. We have sketched out an itinerary that walks you through... That walks you through your classic themes and Arabian tradition that meet you at the Palace Downtown Dubai. If you find that you would like to change or bypass any of our suggestions, please contact our marketing communications manager, Sanaz Colesrud, on her number. Would be more than happy to assist you, which is today. So we get dinner at Fiptara, which is a signature Thai restaurant, and that's 8 p.m. Tomorrow we get brunch at our all-day dining restaurant at 1 p.m.
Oh, nice.
Then when we leave on Saturday...
high tea?
We get high tea!
Yes!
Buffet at the lobby lounge, albeit at 2 p.m. So we need to change our checkout time, maybe. So we don't want to check out at 12 and then we've got 2 hours and then our high tea don't start till 2.
Oh yeah, we'll check out at 2 then.
Your breakfast is served in our all-day dining restaurant, Iwan, from 6 a.m. till 11 a.m. We've got breakfast each morning.
Oh nice.
Oh wow.
Honestly guys, I want to say a big, big, big thank you to the Palace Downtown Dubai for hooking this up. Not only did they hook it up for us and they're looking after us.
They've graded our room.
As you can see, they've graded our room and they're looking after us to give us a little gift here. They give us a proper nice welcome letter, welcome note.
Made an itinerary especially for us.
So like we didn't have to plan anything, they did it all for us. So it's really,
where should we eat tonight?
They really have gone above and beyond, man. So I just want to say a big thank you to them.
The fires are starting!
Come on!
My favourite thing about Dubai, is it?
Oh, look at the view.
Never had a view like it for us.
This is crazy. Oh fountains! Yeah, look at that view. I don't know a better view than that anywhere else.
Sorry?
The view is amazing from here.
Oh, yeah. And I mean, especially when a lot of guests come with kids, that's all they want. They just sit in the balcony.
The view is just like overpowering over the whole...
Exactly. It's amazing. And the nice thing is you can get the view from our other properties as well.
Yeah.
But the guests still prefer to come with you.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Still water, please.
Still water.
Yes, please.
Enjoy
the
evening.
Thank you so much.
Have you had Thai food before?
Darling, what would you like to have? I've had a Thai green curry before.
Can I get, first of all, I want the sherry mignon. Bring it in a tall white glass. I won't have any then. Bring it in a tall white glass, please. Don't you?
Pinot Noir. Yes, I'd like to taste it. Thank you. Yes.
Don't, for God's sake, smash glasses.
I've already started.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
You too.
Tower to wipe your
hand.
Thank you. What's the name of the restaurant? Fiptara.
Tiptara.
Tiptara, is that how they say it?
Tiptara. See the tip or tip?
Wow.
Oh, it's so
pretty. You know, it reminds me of like when you go to the Maldives or something like that.
I know. And our favourite film at the minute is Couples Retreat. I feel like we're on one.
Yeah?
Thank you.
Thank you, Sandy.
My pleasure.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thanks. This is my starter. Fish cakes, and Holly's got
chicken spring rolls.
Nice.
Sweet chili.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, Vidari. Thank you for having me in Tiptara. How are you today?
Yeah, great. Thank you. Thank you for coming to say hello.
Thank you. So, how's Tiptara? It's brilliant. First time you come to see this.
No, it's an amazing atmosphere. The view is brilliant and the food is delicious. Thank you.
So how's the starter? Pitcake and chicken spring roll.
Exactly.
Very nice.
The starter was delicious.
Thank you so much.
No, thank you so much.
Yeah. My name is Tani. I'm the sous chef here.
Tani, sous chef.
Yes.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Sorry. I will give you one my bread.
Oh, okay, great.
Thank you. This one my cat.
Oh, thank you.
Thank
this
you.
One for you.
Thank you very much. Okay, yes. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Delicious. Hey.
Hey, what's
up? Good shisha, thanks.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
So, when in Rome, hey bro, say hello.
Hi. I look more Spartan in the video.
Yeah, of course. Thanks bro.
Pleasure.
Yes. Such a nice atmosphere here, man. In Italy.
Can't keep going on about the fountains and watching them.
I know, we keep going on and on about the fountains.
We've only seen about 20, but
I know.
The fountains have always been my favourite thing about Dubai. Not even Burj Khalifa. Well, it is, but... and it's got a special meaning. But, I like the fountains better because you can see the fountains and Burj Khalifa together.
For those of you who don't know, I proposed to Holly at the very top of the Burj Khalifa 2 years ago, at downtown Dubai, and the Burj Khalifa and Dancing Fountains have more of a special meaning to us than anything really.
So, here just to the left, you will see there's the little desk, with mirror, phone, lamp, it's a nice little working area which will be handy for Harris if he needs to do some editing and things, and for me to do my makeup. Now we've not actually gone inside the covers yet, so I can't wait to test that out later because I've just been lying on the covers and as I said, I was falling asleep. We have one at home, so we would be sad if we didn't have one of them, we would miss it. There's a little menu there. An obviously ordinary kettle for like normal tea, coffee, whatever. And they even give you takeaway cups, which is so cool because sometimes in a morning or whatever you're rushing. Fresh flowers, fresh rose there. Bath, which looks very deep. I'm looking forward to getting into that very, very soon. And what's also really nice is they give you these loofahs. I had two. One in the bath, one in the shower, so that was not being used yet. It's where the toilet is. It's quite a spacious area for just a toilet. Just your basics. Here is the shower. Good, nice and spacious. Shower head's on the ceiling, which I love. And then there's also the adapter bit. Now I'd say that was just about ready to get into.
Are you jealous?
can't wait. My body's killing from the gym the other day. So this is going to feel so good.
Good morning, people. Let's go check out the breakfast, yeah? Let's do it.
It's Mr. Harry, right?
Yes.
Yes. The buffet is here. Please take your time and enjoy breakfast here.
Thank you very much.
Mr. Harry, right?
Yes.
Where have you ordered for hot beverages?
Oh, tea and coffee, please.
Tea and coffee. We look on the side?
Yes, please.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Some cheese up morning.
Yeah, a little bit, please. Thank you. This is eggs Florentine, chicken sausage. This is a cheese pastry. This is a sweet pastry, asparagus, and we have spinach. And looks pretty good. So, bon appetit. So this is the second plate. Second and last, but obviously diet's gone down the drain. Ali?
Yep.
Obviously she got the woman size, I got the man size. Yeah, it's nice today.
It's just got out of bed.
It's the just got out of bed look, it's nice.
Look
at this plate, man.
Ah, you can see me bugging as well.
I'm gonna lift. We're going back to the same place as we did for breakfast, but this is for brunch now.
Thank you. Stop.
Keep down. Two great mint shishas, and we're sitting in this beautiful, very chilled out, very relaxed, very cool Bedouin tent, which is a kind of the authentic kind of tent out here in the Middle East. This kind of pattern style. Yes.
I'll be leaving for the day. My friend, my colleague will take care of you. I've already ordered the shisha. It was a pleasure.
Thank you so much. It was very, very nice to meet you.
It's very nice to have you over here.
Oh, thank you so much, man. Take care, brother.
Thank you.
Have a nice evening.
You too. See you. Very nice guy, man. Looked after us. Was always on hand to see if we needed anything else and stuff like that. So, really big shout out to Wasim. So shisha guy now. Thank you, bro. Adam Rana, yeah. Thank you. Adam Rana in Arabic is grape mint. So I just like saying it now rather than saying grape mint, yeah, bro. I say Adam Rana. Harris Effendi.
Yes, you have been booked for green tea fish, yeah?
Exactly, yes.
Wake up! It's time for school!
How's my skin look?
It's time for school!
Oh, Jesus. How's my skin look alright, eh?
Oh, it looks lovely and fresh.
Very rejuvenated.
You look 50 years younger. Still got a big nose, though.
Room service is here, baby.
Assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum salam.
How are you,
sir? I'm good, thanks. How are you?
Can you come with the order?
Yes, please, come.
Thanks.
Use a tip.
Okay.
Thank you. Can you hold this for me 1 second? Just film me.
Sure.
Shining.
How are today?
Yeah, perfect. Very good.
How was the rooms? I hope you're feeling comfortable. You should us.
Everything is perfect. Yeah.
Thank you, Rose.
It's the last night, so.
Thank you, Rose.
Thank you.
What's your name, sorry?
Tulsi.
Tulsi. Nice to meet you, Tulsi.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Rose, sir. beef lasagna.
So
this is halloumi grilled cheese.
Oh, this is our starter.
Yeah. Steak fries.
Yep.
Four cheese pizza. This is Holly's dessert, apple pie.
Apple tart. And Paris's dessert, chocolate fondant, yeah? Let's at least sit down and not be animals.
Yeah.
So yeah, tonight's our last night staying at the hotel, and it's been an amazing getaway, amazing little break. It's been very relaxing, and it's been very fun, and it's been very breathtaking with the, some of the views that you guys have seen in this vlog. And yeah, thank you very, very much to everyone here at the Palace, downtown Dubai, all the management, all the marketing team, all the chefs, all the waiters, all the just general employees who have treated us like we're some sort of big VIP celebrities. It's felt amazing, and it's been an amazing experience, and it's going to be an amazing vlog.
Thank you, Eileen.
Thank you so much. It's my pleasure to check in and check out.
Thank you.
I would love to welcome you back soon in the palace.
Thank you so much. Honestly, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
I appreciate it.
Thank you.
So now we'll go for high tea, and then we're going to check out. Well, we've checked out, but we're going to go for high tea, and then we're going to leave, bounce. Hey, how you doing? I'm okay.
Smoked salmon, and we have
a one of
everything. Pomfret dough, like some scones.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Do kinds of some plain scones and like cranberry orange scones.
Yorkshire pudding?
The roasted beef.
Yeah, this is the place where we're from, Yorkshire.
Where we're from, Yorkshire.
Where we're from.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
This is our welcome drink. For the ladies, it's called Pink Lady. It's 7-Up with granite inside.
Oh.
And for the gentlemen, it's lemon mint. It's very refreshing.
Yeah, I love it. I love lemon mint. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Nice. It's got meat inside it.
Whoa. My mouth's watering.
Damn.
Damn, homie.
Damn. And we've got Yorkshire puddings.
Mm, I told them.
Yorkshire pud.
Enjoy your skills, bro.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Make a little sound,
please. Yeah,
please, sure. Moroccan mint tea. My first time trying it, you know. What are you saying?
I got a Carlsberg.
It's called Red Arabia?
Uh-huh.
Red of Arabia or something like that.
Something like that, yeah.
She's got class and style, street knowledge by the pound. Baby never act wild, very low key on the profile. Catching feelings is a no, let me tell you how it goes. Curve the word, spin the verb, lovers it curves, so freak what you heard. Rolling with the fatness, you don't even know what the half is. You've got to pay to play, just for shorty bang bang to look your way. I like the way you work it, trump tight all day, every day. You're blowing my mind, maybe in time, baby I can get you.
Perfect, perfect. Yeah.
We are there already?
Yeah, you're there. Nice. Yeah, thank you guys. See you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. See you.